several parts of the country, including Odisha, Kerala, Gujarat, Tamil Nadu and Karnataka, are witnessing a solar eclipse on Thursday. Pictures that have surfaced online show the annular or ring of fire solar eclipse, the last solar eclipse of this decade, in different parts of India. The eclipse was first viewed from Cheruvathur in